So everyone, tapos na po, lutong-luto na yung fish soup ko, yung sabaw na isda. So now, i-transfer ko lang ito sa Pyrex ko. Tapos, kakain na rin ako. So, everyone, and welcome back to our channel. If you are new, welcome, and please don't forget to subscribe if you haven't subscribed. Also, if you are returning subscriber, thank you so much for being here. So ngayon po, magluluto tayo ng sabaw na isda. So ang lulutuin ko is a salmon head. I actually got this from the farmer's market a while back. Tapos lalagyan ko ng mga gulay kasi yun ang hilig ko ay po a little bit fish kasi ako lang yung kakain ng fish head. Then the rest, I put a lot of vegetables kasi I like it with a lot of vegetables. So, let me show you what I have prepared. So, this is the ingredients that I'm gonna be using. I have yung tanglad and ginger, yung sibuyas. This is the radish leaves. I have yung repolyo or cabbage. Then, the summer squash. Then, ulo ng isda. Tinagtad ito nung binili ko. I told them to cut it into little, this, you know, big. But I have more of that. And then, my talong. Saka yung bell pepper. So, yun lang. At saka gagamit din ako ng salt and black pepper. So, yung water ko po ay is already boiling. So, let me show you. Ito na. Ooh. Yes, it's boiling already. So, ilalagay ko yung lemongrass at saka yung ginger at saka yung sibuyas. I have onions but I choose to use the green onions today. So, since this is boiling already, ilalagay ko rin yung ulo ng isda. Kasi nagugutom na si Akish. So, ilalagay ko yung ulo ng isda dito. Ako lang talaga kakain ito. Kasi, there's so many bones. Takot yung asawa at anak ko. So, pakukuluin ko lang ito. And then, after that, I'm gonna let this cook for about 5 minutes and put the rest of my ingredients. And also, season this with salt and black pepper. So, I will be back po. So, ito na po, kumukulo na. Let this boil for 5 minutes po. So, ngayon, mag-add na ako sa mga gulay. So, ang sarap talaga pag maraming vegetables. So, this is my lunch for today. Thank you guys for watching and I hope that you enjoy this video. So, ihalo ko na lang lahat kasi ano, they'll cook the same time anyway. Okay. So, looks so beautiful. So, I washed this vegetable before I used them. So, now I'm gonna put salt and black pepper. So I'm just eyeballing my salt, then my black pepper. I'm gonna add more later if I need to. So now I'm adding more salt. Alright, so now I'm gonna give this a quick mix. That way, all the vegetables will merge sa ano po, sa water. Po, immerse natin. Tapos pag I need more salt, I will add more salt mamaya. Okay? So, this is just an easy soup for me. Alright po. Sorry, I did not use my phone holder. I'm lazy to do it. Alright, so now I'm gonna bring this to boil. Tapos pag ano, I let this cook until the vegetables are halfway done. So I don't want it to be overcooked. nor undercooked either. So, lalagyan ko din ito ng kunting tuyo, yung ano, soy sauce, para mas lalong-lalong sumarap po. So, lagyan natin ng mga, ano, maybe 2 tablespoon or lahat na lang. Kasi, that's all I have right now. Grabe talaga. Pag walang soy sauce na ko, iba talaga pag may soy sauce. So, mamaya, bibili na naman ako ng soy sauce kasi empty na yung sa akin. So, let me merge this in the water again. And I'm gonna bring this to boil and let this boil for about 5 to 10 minutes. So, see you. So, everyone, tapos na po. Lutong-luto na yung fish soup ko, yung sabaw na isda. So, now, i-transfer ko lang ito sa Pyrex ko. Tapos, kakain na rin ako. So, ito na po. Ang bango-bango talaga. So, let me transfer this and I will be back. So, ito na po yung isdang niluto ko po. Kakaunting isda lang, pero naku, ang bango-bango talaga. And it looks delicious because of all the veggies that comes with it. And ipapartner ko po ito sa ginawa kong quinoa at may cucumber ito at saka ano, different vegetables really. So, excited na po ako. So, anyway po, thank you so much for watching. I hope na nag-enjoy kayo sa simpleng luto ko po dito sa aming bahay. Thank you for watching po. Bye for now.